With respect to our motto, let learning be a joy and teaching a pleasure. Here we are with a remote teaching and learning process. To bridge the gap, happy learning students. Hello students, I am Mrs. Seema Pandya, Scout and Guide Teacher of Thakur Vidya Mandir High School and Junior College. Today you are going to know about National Anthem. Today we are going to get detailed information about National Anthem. Bengali poet Rabindranath Tagore is the author of National Anthem. Janaganamana is the national anthem of India. It was originally composed by poet Rabindranath Tagore. This Bengali song, total 5 stanza are there. First stanza of song is adopted by the Constitution Assembly of India as the national anthem on 24 January 1950. Outside of Calcutta, the song was first sung by the Bard himself at the session in Besant College, Andhra Pradesh in 1919. The song was selected as the national anthem by Subhash Chandra Bose while he was in Germany in 11 September 1942. Of conduct, the national anthem of India is played or sung on various occasions. Instructions have to be issued from time to time.
The occasions on which these are to be played or sung about paying respect to our anthem and observers in proper decorum in such occasions. Approximate duration of full version of national anthem of India is 52 seconds and 20 seconds for the shorter version.
गण मन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविण उत्कल बंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्छल जलधि तरंग तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जनगण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
Dear students, that's all for today's video. Thank you for watching. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.